Here's some movie ripoffs that you won't believe actually exist. You remember Puss in Boots? There's a movie called Puss in Boots, A Furry Tale, which is a clear ripoff. Instead of the movie Cars, there's a movie called A Car's Life, Sparky's Big Adventure. There's even a ripoff of Avatar. It's called Aliens vs. Avatars. But not only is it a ripoff of Avatar, it's a ripoff of Aliens vs. Predator too. How are you gonna rip off two movies at once?
Exactly.
What about the movie The Avengers? There's a ripoff called Avengers Grimm. That's all I've got for right now, but if you guys want to see more, make sure to hit the plus.